It's week 15 of the NFL.
And all eyes are on the Jaguars, superstar cornerback.
Here we go, stretch!
From the shotgun, it's Richardson. It's a completion of Michael Pittman Jr. And they can't chop to him, but not in
time. You know, you could take a lick at any time.
Get it! Pass the 50,
Third and short yardage here, Richardson. Escapes the pocket. He's running for it. And they finally bring him down, but that is a big gain and a new set of downs. Ooh, after that play, we can tell he's hurting.
Here we go, here we go. Cut up.
Richardson back to throw. That pass is complete to McBride. And they bring him down, but there's a flag on the field. Running it after the penalty. And they beat him to the edge. That run stopped back at the line. Call it no gain on that run, and they face.
Go now.
Working from the gun, it's Richardson. Left side pulled in by Pittman. And they get this all the way down to the 16-yard line.
It's hard to transition from the college game that's in so much space to this game where you've got to play in a phone booth yet. Have that explosiveness to chase a play on the outside down like that linebacker just did. He made something out of that play for them. Anomalies. And today, well, this head coach is going to be very proud of a defensive effort getting after the quarterback six different times.
Stop playing.
Six sacks, and they've had a heyday in the backfield.
I had a pit right there.
Looking for his wide receiver there.
Yeah.
So that brings up
being in and forcing him to dish it before he was ready.
And that's my fault. Oh, he dropped it.
That one is incomplete. Couldn't hang on through the contact. He was looking for Michael Pittman Jr. And they're going to be stuck until he reaches that 45-yard line. This is reeled in by Pittman. And they finally bring him down. But